Hi, I'm Judith Rainforth, Pastor of Spirituality and Care at American Lutheran Church in Sun City, Arizona. Welcome to our weekly devotions. This last Sunday I led worship, and as I was beginning to share the message about love, I thought about what a special day it was because it was Mother's Day. And so I asked the people that were attending church, who knows how Mother's Day got started? There was not one hand that went up. And I realized that people really don't know why that started. And I didn't know until my curiosity got the best of me and I Googled it. So here's what I want to share with you about Mother's Day. Anna Maria Reeves Jarvis was born September 30th and died May 9th of 1905. She was born in 1832, and she was a social activist and a community organizer during the American Civil War era. So when she died in 1905, her daughter decided that she wanted to have her commemorated for all that she did during that time of the Civil War. So she said she would like to start a day for her mother, and it was called the Day of Peace. Well, in 1914, President Woodrow Wilson decided that he would like to proclaim an official Mother's Day, a holiday for the mothers. And it was stated then that the holiday offered a chance to publicly express our gratitude to the mothers of our nation. And I just think that's so wonderful. And I have a dear friend in Germany, and I contacted her and I said, Lena, do you celebrate Mother's Day in your country? And she says, oh yes, we do. So obviously it's caught on and it's celebrated in many more places. So today I would like to encourage you to think about how you celebrate Mother's Day and how you share the love of Jesus Christ throughout the world. Let us pray. Gracious and loving God, thank you for our mothers. Thank you for the opportunity that we have to focus on love, the love of you, Lord, as you sent your Son, Jesus Christ, as the ultimate sacrifice, and as mothers make sacrifices in our world. We praise you. We ask, Lord, that you inspire us with your Holy Spirit so that we can continue honoring those who have given us birth. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.